You don't have a clock on your train mode, do you?
If you want to train, fine, yeah. Just gonna get a few more rivals and then we'll bring them out.
Yeah, we'll do. Yeah, but there's only so much.
Find a moment to all stand with our backs to us.
Yeah. That's what I mean. It's like yours.
Thank you. team, because clearly he has his first team that played the Premier League games, and then he's got his EFL and his local certificates at least. So it doesn't mean you're going to play in the Premier League and you don't change the league if you get a game on a Thursday night either. But we talked about the minutes, obviously, of this one people come out there. We've seen Mudryk, good part player, and Joao Felix has had such limited game time in the Premier League, hasn't he? And you said, look, I'm really ashamed about Joao, not only about him, but a number of the players. But I said many times, you know, we need that change in the balance. We can't play with Joao Felix and the whole time. And there's, you know, you need to get that balance between the two phases of attacking and defending. And when Mudryk, it's the same. So when he was asked about whether Mudryk was at a little bit of a crossroads, so he's a slow learner. He said, look, we all know what the position he plays in, and they're trying to find the solutions and the balance of all of those teams and players. And he said, you know, kind of like this, played some, really got a bit of a and then he's not playing from the start, but he got the skill on his day and understands what it's like to go one-to-one.
Whilst there's a lot of noise, February, you know, maybe you have to just win every week, but then it's like the pace is going to be
Thanks, everyone.